So, what does this mean? Well, by manipulating lag, any moving one block thick structure can be potentially clipped through without any hacks. Although, this has only been tested with the mini ball at 4x speed, as seen through the clip. I look forward to seeing how this bug can be used. Stay safe, guys.